On the 3D scan results page, you will see the foot size and different measurement tiles. There are four main foot measurements that we recommend reviewing with your customer. You can go over all four measurements, or at least two of them, to give a great fitting experience: length, width, arch, instep height, and heel width is also a great measurement to touch upon if you want to review more. If you tap on any of the measurement tiles, the 3D feet will move and show exactly where that measurement was taken, so you can really show your customer different aspects of their feet. All of these measurement tiles show how these particular feet compare to the relative population of other foot scans of the same gender that we have in our database. If your customer scanned for men's shoes, then their measurements are being compared to all of the male scans in our database. So how do you best use these scan results to give your customer a great fitting experience? Use the 3D scan to help your customer see what you see. Help them see their feet how you see them. Tap on the tiles to show where the measurements were taken. We recommend reviewing and showing your customer their main 2 to 5 foot measurements. If you are able to, look for and identify a unique characteristic or feature about their feet. For example, you can say, "So your scanned foot size is an 11, and as you can see here, you have very symmetrical feet.